want to be in there, do you?
No, no, it clearly looks like a few grenades went off in there.
It's off the grenade enough, do you?
Well, the Pegasus is pretty, obviously, you know, it's going to be as you can see, there's going to be a flag on the middle bridge just here. There's also going to be this one on the middle of that, the bridge over to your right, my left. And there's also going to be another flag in the centre of that bridge just dangled over the side. The aim of the game on this one is to capture all three flags and take them up to the enemy team's base. So orange team members, there's four of you stood here already. You guys are going to be starting down this side. So your base at the moment is going to be up here. White team, obviously there's quite a few of you on this side. So what we're going to do is you guys are going to start up there. Your base is going to be up there. So what?
Thank you. Bob, we are live. Make sure your hoppers in tight.
Right there!
You got it. Bring it. Right, Paul, will it stay here, mate? Is someone there? No, that's good. Right, boys, keep them here. Headshot.
You have to get that flag as well, don't
they? Yeah, that's ours. Yeah, yeah. Put it up there, put it up there.
On our side. It's
on their side.
Oh, sorry. Right, keep them there, boys. There we go, boys. Yes. Woo! Yes, boys. Hey. Come on then. Excellent.
That was good. Well done, Orange Team.
Well done, boss. Carry.
Yes.
Well done. Where is Eugene?
Yes.
Oh, there he is.
Hello.
Help me in the knee.
It could be any of us. Can you prove it?
Hurry down.
Are you shooting me in the shoulder?
Headshot. Sorry.
What can I say? Orange team managed to stick their foot right down on the ground and say you're not having a flag. Managed to get all three within a quick time. I think it was like 2 minutes 18 seconds. You guys managed
record
to raise the flag. So wicked job.
Yeah.
What we're gonna do now is quickly gonna play this one again. Switch the teams around. Switch the sides around. So orange team, now you're gonna be starting up this side. White team, you're going to be starting up this side. White team, I'm going to give you a little hint. You might want to get down to the first part.
Yeah.
Let's start it over there. Like I said, any spare time throughout the games, what we do is we're just going to play one like decent massive game at the end. We're going to take a guide rope down from one field and just play over the two kind of fields.
Excellent.